And some tragic news this afternoon. One person was shot dead in Hin Ayaya in the Magal Elia area in Mundalama.
Police said the incident had taken place earlier this morning following a fight between two groups. A locally manufactured firearm was used in the incident. The victim was a 37-year-old resident of Mangalelia. Police has arrested a 50-year-old suspect and seized the firearm.